Alright, welcome back to Final Fantasy 1. I believe... Stop! Dog. I believe the goal is Cavern of the Earth again. The last time I did a little bit of leveling on the Gigas creatures there. Yes, hi. Hi. You're a dog. Very good.
Very good dog.
Very good dog. Ah! My dog is interfering greatly with the process of recording this video. Alright. Let's do the go. Do the go. Stop whining. I'm so whiny. Everything has gotta be a whining about something. Ow, don't step on my arms. Your tiny little dachshund feet. What are you doing? What? All right. Try that. Just all the wolves are coming after me. All the U's. Going the wrong way. Alright, go down here. Ha ha! Not to scale. Lemons poison the warrior. I mean waterhole. I mean... where am I going? Tarantula. Potato. 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 Psst. Staring at me in that fuck you face cats always give. Utter face of contempt. Blue. 5 Reapers. Where is this? Oh, there it is. Like, where is this cave? One shot that Minotaur. Bobby one shot. Ooh, Minotaurs. He one-shots them all. Not just 6, but 7 snakes. Snick. Is Snick. Gill, a tent, a coral sword. What is that? Sword effective against aquatic foes. Probably useful at some point in the game. Some money. Leather shield. Yeah, that's not useful to anybody. $5,000 gil, sure. Rolling in the money. Battles. Straight into a bunch of snakes. poison again. You are killing me. Smalls. I would like to go like 10 feet without a battle. Is that possible? And getting poisoned. So annoying. But why? But why? Back to the beginning. Sweet.